first of all, just want to say thank you to all the folks in Canada that came out today. I appreciate it.
He's also looking pretty good today, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of fine, beautiful girls out there.
You know, every day is another experience. Every day you're learning something. And when something seems interesting enough, you know, it becomes like a moment of muse or like a moment for inspiration. And that's basically what you're seeing in the line. Like every season is basically an impression that I felt like was just like, you know, something that you wanted to know more about, something that felt like it would continue to give and keep you curious.
Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
The functionality and the quality is the one thing we look to our fans and to our supporters for in terms of the back and forthness of it. Because if you look at their like habits and when they wear the clothes, you learn about like what is expected of the functionality. But in terms of like creative direction, I think that just sort of comes from like what we're all going through.
And I think that's how I approach fashion is the way I seen it, which was functionality first. Like, what am I gonna do with it? What does it matter? Like, where am I going? And it's been cool because that was kind of like the genesis and the impetus for the DNA of BBC. And so to see 10 years later, we end up in like, you know, store of all stores when you come to Canada, Holt, Renfrew is like.
When I was a child, I always, you know, my friends would have sneakers, they could afford them, like super, you know, the $160 sneakers. It was never happening in my house, like 40, 50 bucks and that was it. So I was a Vans kid, and Vans, the funny thing about them is that they always explore different prints and different materials. I think that's where I first got that mentality of like, try it this way, try it that way. But as a child, you know, that was the way I seen life. Like, you know, okay, wow, the sky is incredible. But I'd love to see it in purple one day. But you know what? To be honest with you, there's nothing special about it. I think that there's a lot of kids that think that way. They're just usually discouraged from, you know, taking their imagination seriously. And what you will notice about all the most successful artists, regardless of the vocation and discipline, is that they somehow that message of not being engaged in your imagination just totally didn't reach them. You know, the people who were loyal to their imaginations, those are the people who had like really interesting things to contributions to existence.
You like the way I got out of that.